It's the 1959 girls' basketball team. Coach Campbell. In the class of 1961, our next four pictures are various students and activities. Here we have Pauline Heon in 1948. This is Ada Kimball and Rod Mansfield in 1945. Eileen Lettman This is Eileen again as a member of the class of 1937. And this is the class of 1947. Next, we have the 1950-51 boys basketball team. This is the class of 1956 in Washington. Next, we have three pictures of some basketball action. Senior class of 1956. Here we have another picture of the class of 56 on their trip to Washington. Next, we have the class of 1960 on their trip to Washington. Next, we have the 1959 boys basketball team. Here we have the class of 1960. Mr. Lamron. Mm-hmm. class of 1962 as juniors. Here we have an aerial view of the Appleton campus. This is the class of 1963 as juniors. Here we have the class of 1964 as sophomores. Class of 1965 in their junior year. Jelm Mackey, principal for 25 years. The class of 1966 as juniors. Class of 1967 in their junior year. And the final class to graduate from Appleton Academy, the class of 1968, in their junior year. close this section with a few memorable pictures of the Academy campus.